Hello, everyone, and happy National Physicians Day. Today, we celebrate all of you, Canada's doctors and health professionals who do so much to heal our communities and keep people healthy. I know this is an extremely challenging time for all of you. You've been on the front lines of our fight against COVID-19 for over a year now. I know you're exhausted, and I know it's been an incredibly stressful time for you and for your families. But despite that, you step up every single day, and your work has been nothing short of remarkable. That dedication and that commitment to Canadians has saved and continues to save countless lives. For that and for so much more, I want to say thank you. And I want you to know that as we continue to deal with COVID-19, our government will continue to have your backs. We will continue to make sure that you have the supplies and support you need to keep yourselves and others safe and healthy, and together, we will beat this virus once and for all. And when we do, we'll be a stronger, safer, and more resilient country because of it. Once again, thank you for all that you do. We as Canadians owe you so much. Please stay safe and healthy, everyone.